Help me, and I can help you. And the first thing you can do to help is take out that regulator.
Right, I'll do it, but I want to know what's going on here.
We'll meet at Krieger's main archives after you destroy the regulator.
Listen up. There is a small camp close to your position. I know the commander there has some special night vision goggles you'll need in order to navigate through the regulator.
Never mind, I'm just jumping. You hear something? Over there!
Okay, Jack, listen up. There is a small camp close to your position. I know the commander there has some special night vision goggles you'll need in order to navigate through the regulator.
What was that? Did you hear that? Us?
Can't hide.
Just have to keep following the road through the jungle. I've put a marker on your GPS so you can't miss it. But watch your back. The patrols are heavy around there because of the Trigen outbreak. To destroy the regulator, we're going to have to create a backflow surge. First, you need to find the foreman and examine the plans. I should then be able to determine the critical junctions.
Flush him out! Thank you.
Yet?
Yeah, he's lying right here. I'm looking at the blueprints to the regulator right now. Looks like the main junctions are in sections 4, 5, and 7.
That is excellent. Now get inside that regulator. I can mark the locations you need to reach. Good hunting, Jack.
Jack, I've reached Krieger's archives. I'm entering them now. Don't worry, we'll be off this rock before you know it.
Vel, try and be careful. I don't want to make rescuing you some kind of habit.
Jack, you should have the first junction on your compass now. I'll mark the other locations as soon as you activate that one.
Down! Oh!
hear something?
Spikes throughout the building. There may be many lethal areas.
It's him! Are you okay?
Come out and fight!
Eat this!
Location is now marked.
Okay, I'm here. Second junction now, 100%.
The last location is now marked.
That should do it.
Holy!
be using one of the ventilation shafts. It should be easy for me to find you on my way out. Stay in the shaft, keep your head down, and wait for me there.
Finally, a suggestion I can agree with. I'm real good at staying put and waiting.
Did you see something?
Now, Doyle. See you and Val on the outside. Yeah, I'm here. What is it?
Jack, the area's full of Trigens. Looks like they're mutating humans, not just animals. Don't come down here. It's far too dangerous. What's...
Doyle, what are you gonna do? You can't just leave her down there to die.
There aren't a whole lot of options, Jack. Hell, she's halfway across the island from you.
Can you lead me to her?
I can give it a shot.
Right then. I'm going in. Yeah, I'm here. What is it?
Jack, the area's full of Trigens. Looks like they're mutating humans, not just animals. Don't come down here. It's far too dangerous. What's...
Doyle, what are you gonna do? You can't just leave her down there to die.
There aren't a whole lot of options, Jack. Hell, she's halfway across the island.
Can you lead me to her?
I can give it a shot.
What?
What
the hell was
that?
You're dead! Oh, I've got your number! Jack, can you hear me? Jack?
Yeah, I'm here. What is it?
Jack, the area's full of Trigens. Looks like they're mutating humans, not just animals. Don't come down here. It's far too dangerous. What?
Doyle, what are you gonna do? You can't just leave her down there to die.
There aren't a whole lot of options, Jack. Hell, she's halfway across the island from you.
Can you leave me to her?
I can give it a shot.
Right. Where are you going?
What the hell was that?
something?
Get the hell!
You want more of this? I got more of it! I'm gonna take you out!
Oh.
You're hear that?
Doyle, these things are huge. What the hell are they?
I've heard some rumors. The Mercs call them fat boys. Watch out.
Thank you. were an ass whooping.
It sounds like a war zone out there.
That's because it is a war zone. I'm reading the same thing on all the communication channels, Jack. South to the main archives. You should be able to find Val there.
Gotcha!
lighthouse to the south. Follow that road. It'll take you straight to the archives.
Thank you.
This is the outer perimeter of the archives. Try to get past the battle and into the main building itself.
Control center, it's been completely overrun! Screw this noise! I'm out of here!
Go back! Protect the scientists! Hurry up!
Go! Forget the damn control center. It's been completely overrun. Screw this noise. I'm out of here.
Go back. Protect the scientists.
Val should be somewhere in this complex.
Yeah, but there's not much left of this place.
Then you don't have a lot to search, do you? That complex is where they stored a bunch of old test subjects. If one of those things finds Val before you do, she's dead.
Right, I'm moving. I think I just found one of your test subjects.
Yourself in there. Crow has dispatched several teams of elite troops to that area. They're there to kill Trigens, but they'll be happy to get to the bottom line.
Whoa.
This is Mantis team. No sign of Carver. I'm initiating a sweep of areas 3 through 7.
All right. Mantis team, report back as soon as the area is clear.
Roger that. Mantis out.
Found him! I'm gonna mess you up!
Team 2, make sure this area is secure.
Keep on guard!
Ah!
Listen up, Jack. You've made it through the dockyard area, so you should be much closer to Val now. Listen up, Jack. You've made it through the dockyard area, so you should be much... much closer to that. Troopers have sealed the way to prevent the truck. Find a way to destroy you to unlock the door.
Suck this! your name on it.
Are you okay?
That was the last security switch.
Thank you.
that?
See that?
Here, Doyle. Any ideas?
The path to Val appears to be...
That's got it. Good call, Doyle.
Thank you.
bad news. I've been trying to call in help from outside to get us out of here, but there's a problem.
What's up, Harland?
Krieger has set up an electromagnetic field which is blocking any external transmissions. We're being jammed.
We're gonna have to take that out.
I'll pick you up real soon. I should be able to get you to the source of the field. There's a secondary exit in that room, and I'm in a cruiser right outside.
That'll also put us near Krieger's main compound. Maybe I can take a look around and see what we can do to shut it down.
Do whatever you want, but as soon as we get a signal out, I'm done. I'm not even getting paid for this crap.